Meghan Markle left guests in tears with heartfelt love poem dedicated to Prince Harry at their wedding reception. Meghan Markle had wedding reception guests in tears as she read an emotional poem she wrote about her intense love for Harry. The verses told how she was blessed to have met her prince and said it had been love at first sight. One guest said, "Meghan totally stole the show. It was the most special part of the entire day and the most unexpected. She read her poem like the professional actress she is." Most of the room was misty-eyed by the final line. Harry looked so proud and had to wipe away a tear. She spoke about their first date and falling in love at first sight. Meghan said she knew she had met her prince from the off and how blessed and lucky she feels to have found such a profound love. The Duchess of Sussex's two-minute poetry reading to the 200 guests at Windsor's Frogmore Hall was yet another example of the way she and Harry abandoned stuffy royal protocol to make their wedding a thoroughly modern, inclusive celebration. No royal bride had even officially addressed wedding guests before, let alone read their own poetry. While bridal speeches are popular in America, they are still relatively rare in Britain. Meghan, 36, and Harry, 33, had their first date in July 2016. It was reportedly as a blind date arranged by fashion designer Mishy Anu, a mutual friend. They went for a drink, and hit it off so well they arranged to see each other again the next day. Harry, speaking after their engagement in November, revealed he was smitten the very first time we met.